This metal screen was made and erected by Mr. John Joseph Staley of Ashby from a larger arched wrought iron screen which stood before the high altar. Apart from the family decoration and spirals, it's worth noticing how three differently angled scrolls of metal, and on occasion four, are brought to terminate in one stem. Seen from a distance, the whole work impresses by its delicacy and lightness.